Hey gang, if you're wondering what on earth am I doing, why am I walking around our yard and around our house for, well, it's not to show you what our house looks like or what our yard looks like, although you may get a good look at the tall grass, but we're going to get that taken care of real soon. It's basically, well, if you saw the title of this video, you understand why I'm sort of kind of doing this video. You see, it seems like ever since Mark Zuckerberg decided he wanted to do Facebook Live, it seems like people are just taking it to all kinds of extremes. There have been multiple reports of people doing terrible, bad, god-awful things on there. And in fact, recently, well, we all know what happened to, I believe his name was Steve Stevens, who decided to go on his little spree of doing what he did and everything like that. And he wanted to do it through Facebook Live. And there have been many, many, many reports of people doing stuff on it that have either gotten them arrested or anything like that. And I'll tell you guys honestly, I don't know why on earth everybody wants to take this to the horrible extremes that they have. I mean, all I'm doing is walking around our yard, walking around our house. I'm not planning on doing anything extremely stupid. I mean, show you guys the backgrounds of, you know, this weird looking tree here, and of course Sonics, I've done videos on them before, and I'm gonna show you here the pharmacy here in just a minute. See, this is all you pretty much get. Now yes, this video is being recorded and it'll be uploaded later on, but I just think honestly, something like Facebook Live, whoever's idea it was, whether it was everybody who founded Facebook or if it was just Mark Zuckerberg, I think, to be honest with you, after everything that has gone down with it, the multiple live posts, videos that people have done, I think it should be taken off Facebook. Because how many more people have to get hurt or worse before this thing gets taken down and gets taken off permanently? I mean, gang, this is ridiculous. I mean, I was part of a live podcast several years ago, and I'll be honest with you, when I heard about, you know, what they call swatters, those people who will call the police department and send them to somebody's house doing a live podcast, even if they're not doing anything wrong, they'll just send the police there and tell them, you know, like, oh, well, this guy's doing this, and that. And like I said, the police come in and raid his house while he's still live on YouTube. Sorry, I think a bug flew in my mouth. Doing all this in one take, folks. but I mean, just to take something like Facebook Live and everybody doing what they've been doing, it's terrible. It's horrible. And I'm sure there are people out there who are going to try and maybe defend it. I don't know. If you feel like defending it, please, you know, put it in the comments below. You know, I always love to hear from you guys. But ultimately, though, I just think that, you know, whoever decided that Facebook Live should become a thing, I mean, obviously, he didn't dream it was going to go this badly. But I think that it should have been stopped after the first incident happened. And I can't remember what it was, but it just seems like, you know, the guy's like, here, I'm going to give you guys Facebook Live, take your phones and go out there and go do something kind of crazy and do something kind of fun. And it seems like it's just been, it's gone chaotic, it's gone bad, and it's just, it's not doing any favors for anybody. Now you see, this whole video, I've walked around, I've shared my feelings, my thoughts on this whole Facebook Live thing. All you've gotten is stuff happening in the background. I don't want to go out there and record anything to where, you know, it would immediately get me and my video kicked off YouTube. When I do these videos, I like to share my thoughts and my opinions on things. And whether you guys agree or disagree, I'm always totally cool with it. All I ask is that you just be respectful in the comments. But when you do something like these jerks, these idiots have done, you take something that basically people are doing and causing great harm on people, or like I said, something worse. You eventually just have to take that option out of your website. I don't know if the people at Facebook are ever going to see this video, and I highly doubt they will. And if they don't, that's fine by me. I couldn't care less. But I think, in all honesty, if they do see it, hopefully maybe they'll listen. And I think more people out there should really share their feelings about this. If you haven't yet, please do. I'm asking you guys, do any kind of a video and express your feelings about Facebook Live and its bad effects it's having on people. Or if you want to say anything else about it, anything good, anything bad about it, you know, please do. But again, love to hear from you guys in the comments below. If you agree or disagree, I'm fine with it. But Facebook Live, it should either be taken down, or it should try to be looked at and handled better. But there are so many terrible things that's happened since they decided to put it up, and it's done nobody any good. All it's brought is infamy to people who just want to be famous. It just kind of breaks your heart sometimes, you know? I mean, I don't know what started all this Facebook Live stuff. Maybe Twitter was doing it, maybe Instagram was doing it, and maybe the guy said, you know what, I want to do it too. I don't know. But if you think it should be taken down, let me know. If you think maybe it should probably try to stay on for any other kind of reasons, let me know. Well, gang, I think I've rambled on long enough. Take care of yourselves, and if you're going to do a Facebook Live video, do it for the right reasons. And of course, if you like my videos, always hit that subscribe button wherever it may be. Thanks for watching, everybody. Until next time, as always, stay strong and rock on.